Welcome back. You're with the Morning News. New figures show 1 in 7 new Australian mums will suffer postnatal depression. The condition has become a silent epidemic sweeping the country, with many women undiagnosed or too embarrassed to speak out. And joining us now for more details on this very important story is Danny Shealings, a counsellor with the Post and Antenatal Depression Association, or PANDA. Good morning, Danny. Thanks so much for your time this morning.
Thanks for having us on today.
These statistics are truly frightening. 1 in 7 new Australian mums will suffer postnatal depression. Why are we seeing an increase?
Look, there could be a couple of reasons. People are actually speaking out and actually seeking help. So that certainly does increase the figures of parents. It's not just mums, it's dads as well that are being diagnosed. And but we do know, Natasha, that there is also, an absolutely unknown figure of parents that are continuing to stay undiagnosed and untreated. And it's part of our campaign is for parents to actually feel okay to talk about what they're experiencing and to get the help that they really need.
How dangerous is it if parents don't get help if they are suffering postnatal depression?
Well, look, symptoms range from mild to severe, and certainly on the severe end there are impacts. Depression, postnatal depression does affect the whole family unit, family relationships, interactions with children, being able to adequately care for the needs of a new baby are impacted. So, and long term, we know that there are, there are high risks.
What do you mean by that?
Well, look, developmentally, children need to be, nurtured and cared for, and, have the opportunity to reach their full potential. And, children, are affected by, parents that aren't having their postnatal depression treated.
So it not only affects the parents, it also affects their children. Now, Danny, very importantly,
absolutely,
as many parents realise, when you do have your children, you are completely exhausted and you're going through a lot of hormonal changes.
That's right.
And it also impacts on the family, both the partners and mums. When do you know that you have postnatal and it's not just complete exhaustion and normal experience with being a new parent?
Yeah, look, that's a great question, because there's so much that changes when a couple has a new baby, and adjusting to the needs and the demands can be absolutely exhausting. But, we're looking at, symptoms lasting for, at least more than 2 weeks. We're looking at feeling depressed and anxious, overwhelmed, eating and sleeping patterns are changing, people feeling that they're just not coping, and, really absolutely in a very, very dark place. It's a scary place for lots of parents to find themselves in, and it's very confusing and it's hard to know what to do and where to go for help.
Danny, just super quickly, where can parents go to? We've got that number on there, and how important is it for people to be well informed, especially when they're being recommended to take antidepressants, because there are a lot of risks involved with that?
Yeah, look, it's really important that people ask their health professionals the right questions. They're given the right medication and the right dosage. But also for lots of, mums and dads, medication is part of their treatment to recovery. So it is important that they're asking the right questions to minimise the risks, but to gain the benefits from the treatment that they're engaged in.
Thanks so much for joining us, and good luck with your very important new campaign.
Thank you. Thanks very much.
Danny Shealings joining us there from Melbourne.